today's satsang, Swamiji gave a deeper understanding of what is Maya.
Maya is not the root cause of wrong decisions. It is forgetting the decisions you already took. This one example. You are dancing, jumping. Suddenly you come to a posture where you push the right leg and raise the left leg. In that same position, standing, you try to move the, raise the right leg also, which is not possible. You are not able to raise the right because of the decisions which you already took. If you call that as a wrong decision, I will not agree. I will only call this as a forgetting the earlier decisions you made. Understand, all Maya is nothing but forgetting the past decisions you took, not wrong decisions.
Influence of Kapila Muni in the West. California is a derived version of the word Kapilaranya, which refers to Kapila Muni. Bhagashastra was available throughout the week at 2 p.m. on Nityananda TV in Tamil, learning how to cook recipes from authentic scriptures. This week, Nityananda Yoga expanded in the direction of conscious pregnancy. IA volunteering started.
Shiva 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 Shivaya Namo Om Haraya Namo Om
Shivaya Namo Om Haraya Namo
Shivaya Namo Om.